Welcome to match number 3, and our opponent mulligan to 6 is on the play. We've got another great hand, which we're going to keep. The deck has been quite consistent so far. Against islands again. I think we want turn 1 search here. Amulet. Okay, so playing its amulet. This could be a rough matchup. They have Pact Negation, and they're about as fast as us, if not faster. Although we mulligan to, he mulligan to 4. Okay, so I guess we're getting pretty lucky in this video so far. So the play here is either Sakura or Expedition. I think Sakura is slightly better. This deck is definitely not a deck that mulligans well. He needs a lot of pieces to actually have something going. Hopefully he doesn't have Summer Bloom and Titan here. He doesn't. So we're not going to crack, because we're going to go Colony Heart and we're going to go Colony Heart. I guess maybe I should have cracked. Unsure. If we draw an untapped land, no, we have an untapped land. We would have 2 untapped lands because of search. So yeah, it might have been better to crack. Yeah, it would have been better to crack. Excuse me about that. Can attack with this at least. So if I play Carny Heart, play my land, I have 2 counters. The following turn, I can, I play Colony Heart, and then I play my land, then next turn if I draw any land, I attack with Sakura again, crack it, play my land, crack it, crack Colony Heart, I have 7 lands, and I escape shift for 18. So I'm not cracking Sakura again. Plays island. And we drew what we call any land. Pay 2 life or whatever. Put a counter. Back for 1. Sack it. Get an island because it doesn't matter really. Yes. 4, 5, 6. Crack it. Get 2 of these. And I can escape shift. Float a blue. And I have, I'm just going to make sure I have 4. I have 4 stomping grounds in my deck and enough mountains. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I get a Valakut and I'm dealing extra damage. So I guess to be safe, in case he has like a bounce spell or whatever, I should be getting just mountains, 7 mountains. Yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5. Is this selected? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is that it? Did I click 7? 3. This one clicked. Okay. I'm not going to pay 2 life. No. 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 And he's dead. Alright. He's dead. Let's sideboard. So, Swan Song. Not absolutely insane in the matchup, but it does counter Summer Bloom. It does counter Pact. Both of these Pacts. It counters Eye of Mine, so it's actually, it is pretty good. It doesn't counter Titan, but it's probably the least threatening thing we can play against because it gives us at least one or two turn after, depending on what he has. So we want these two. You might want Nature's Claim for his amulets. Let's see how many cards we can board out. So Pyroclasms, Lightning Bolts, at least these three. Primeval Titan seems something slow against him. I wouldn't mind boarding out one. Is it Charm? Is probably, it's rarely going to counter something, I believe. So I think we can board these out for Nature's Claims. And let's see how it flows. This hand would be much better with a fetch, because if we had a fetch, we could have access to blue mana and have Calling Yard better. So I think we're gonna mold this. We definitely don't need a Scapeshift and a Titan anyway. So I think this hand is a ship. And this hand is super awkward because, well, it's got three Valakuts, which is way too much. And it's only good if we draw like Prismatic Omen, I guess. And the other issue is we have a fetch, but we need to crack it to cast either Search or Calling Heart. So we don't have Breeding Pool in our deck either, so we don't have access to green and white, green and blue. So fetch stomping around this hand. I guess it is not the worst hand. If we draw a Prismatic Omen, it gets much better. So we're gonna keep it. I think it's probably better than a 5, so. We'll draw another fetch, so that's a good thing. I'm gonna get Stomping Ground. Maybe, no, I think I should have played Valakut and then next turn play Calling Heart and then the following turn hard cast Search. That'd probably be better. Spend this. Yeah. Stomping Ground is not something we usually see. Okay, it's drew basic mountains, so I kind of got semi rewarded. Play this path. Radiant Fountain. Okay, so I can desuspend this. Can get basic mountain. Yes. Got another one, which is great. I don't really want to sack them yet. I'm going to play Valakut next turn. I'm going to play Mystery Forest, which is going to get Steam Vents, and now we have four mountains, so we can. Each of the expeditions we crack can deal 6, so we can deal a total of 12, and the following turn we can kill him with another Valakut. So we can kill him in 2 turns, and we can stop him from killing us with Titan, I guess. Still can't cast Pact of Negation, which is not really a threat yet. Okay, so we drew the Steam Vents. Annoying, but not relevant really, because we're just gonna get Stomping Ground. encounters. Pass. He's passing, so I think we should be able to kill him. Yeah, I don't think I need to crack anything. If I play Valakut, I play Valakut, and I have four. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that works. Play Valakut, because I can kill him on his upkeep. Upkeep. I'm cracking this first. Gonna get stomping ground, whatever, but counter is not relevant. And crack one, get two of those, and let's crack this one as well. Crack it. Get two extra mountains, and it's a matter of resolving the triggers now because I don't think there's anything you can do. So pretty impressive so far. I don't think we've lost the game. So I definitely recommend the deck, trying it out. It's kind of, I guess I thought it was kind of old, but I wanted to show it, but it might be good again. In fact, I don't really know why it was bad in the first place. Just kind of stopped playing it because I wanted to play Twin a lot. But I like the deck, and see for yourself. Quite impressive. You draw a lot of lands, and you feel like you're not doing anything until you just throw infinite damage to their face. All we did this game is play lands. So thanks a lot for watching. And thanks to everyone who read all of the series and followed it. As I said in the article, it's been pretty fun to write. The video is pretty fun to play as well, obviously. And keep following me. I will be writing every week as usual, and doing a video every week as well. So stay tuned.